have a container breach. Security is out. We have the situation under control.
Is that you two? The prisoners are nearly trapped and we do not wish to be interrupted.
Hydra soldiers. Had a bad feeling it wasn't our boys who did this.
Attention all laboratory personnel. There is a code 12 evacuation request. Follow all standard protocols.
This used to be a man. I have to find Dugan in Fallsworth. Now. Looks like they're pulling out the big guns to deal with these guys.
collapse. You have 1 minute.
Hold still, Dugan. I'll have you free in a second. Are you hurt?
Not near as bad as those Hydra devils will be when I get my hands around their necks.
Do you know where they took Fallsworth?
He was on that table not 5 minutes ago. They had him drugged. God knows what they're gonna do to him. That witch, Madame Hydra. She ran off with him as soon as the alarm sounded.
Damn it. We have to take out the pulse cannon that shot you down before we go after him. Otherwise, our planes are sitting ducks.
Who says we can't do both? There's two of us, right? You find Fallsworth. I'll get the cannon.
Alone?
Oh, I won't be alone. I'll have my little friend to keep me company.
Which way did she take him?
The freight elevator. Probably the best way for me to get topside, too. Let's go.
Thank you.
If you think I'm leaving without you, you're crazier than Zola.
It's the only way. We need both ends secured or they could trap us inside.
Good point. I'll send it back down. See you topside.
Horizon is open.
Consider it done. Dugan! Above us!
I've got it, Cap. Keep moving. I got a score to settle with that cannon that shot us down.
Looks like the Zemo family was well off.